In truth, I was the save the marriage baby. I was supposed to save the marriage. Anyway, my parents got divorced when I was 8. So I ultimately failed at the job that I was born into in 8 years. I'm exactly like George W. Bush, if you think about it.